My aunt just died. Not that sad a story. God bless her, she lived to the ripe old age, 104. We called her Aunt Teak. Her phone number was just a number 5. And it was my job to clean out her apartment, right? That's the worst job, you know? So I called my cousin to help me out, my cousin Stu. You gotta see this cat. Cousin Stu is the biggest loser in the world. The guy's 47 years old, right? He lives with his parents, and they live with their parents. Cousin Stu's a dick. He's such a dick, Viagra makes him taller. Here's what kind of guy he is, all right? One time he called me up, he wanted me to help him move, right? And I wouldn't mind helping a family member out to help him move, you know? But he wouldn't just come out and ask me to help him move like a man. He called me up, he tried to be sneaky, he tried to disguise it as something more exciting. He's like, hey Jeff, I'm having a moving party on Sunday. I wanted to invite you, bring some beers. Okay, so I wanna get drunk and move your refrigerator 5 flights of steps. He's an actor too, so I'm like, that's a coincidence, Stu, because I'm making a short film about painting my house. We had you in mind for the starring role. You can put it on your resume. Stu Lifschultz in Dry Hard. The story of Sherman Williams. So my aunt, right, got to clean out her apartment. I call, Stu, wake up, man. I call him up, Stu, wake up. Antique died. Everybody knows how old she was. She was 104 years old, I swear. He goes, oh my gosh, how'd she die? She was trampled at a Who concert. She scored some bad crack, they found her in Newark. Seriously, Stu, her motorcycle flipped over on the Jersey Turnpike. She died during childbirth, Stu. She gave birth to a 75-year-old baby boy. Uncle Murray. Her chute didn't open. You know, she really died for real? She turned 104, the whole family got together, we took a vote, and we shot her. How long can we wait for 5,000 bucks in a coin collection? You tell me, party people. I got bills. They're multiplying. I cleaned out her attic, she had like Moses' yearbook up there. I found 5 of the original 10 commandments, mint condition. And old ladies are adorable, too. I looked in her pocketbook, you know? She had $80 in cash, $10,000 worth of Sweet and Low. And here's the best part of the story. She has a sister who's still alive, who's 106. We call her Aunt Sester. We're worried about her. At 106, you can die from an ice cream headache.